boy's name is Sandy. Sandy has eyes, nose, ears, and mouth, and hands, legs. We see Sandy's inside body. Surprise!
This is how human body looks inside. Okay, do you know what it is?
Brain.
Correct, brain. You know how the brain helps us
for think.
Very good. Yes, brain is very important to think, to make decisions. Okay. Okay, now what is this?
Lungs. Is
very good. Yes, lungs. You know how it helps? It helps us to
breathe.
Correct. It helps us to breathe. It will get oxygen in and let the carbon dioxide out. Okay, then what is this?
Heart.
Very good. You know how the heart helps? It will pump the blood out and around your body. Okay.
This is stomach.
Correct.
Stomach help to eat.
Yeah, whatever we are eating will go inside the stomach and it will hold the food and break down the food and it will pass into digestive system. What is this?
Digestive system.
Digestive system. You know how this digestive system helps?
Yes.
How?
He takes good things and bad things go back outside.
Wow. Very good. That's a good answer. Yes. It will process the food and it will take the nutrition to all parts of our body. Okay. So this is how human body works. Did you like it?
Yes.
Yes.
Bye. Sadie saying bye.